Hey guys, this is a Palo Verde tree. They come in a green version and a blue version, blue Palo Verde and the green. But this one has the pretty yellow flowers. You can see they're starting to bloom down here. And it grows these real pretty, these long green pods that are edible. So it's drought tolerant, grows great in desert conditions, along with being an edible tree. So when the pods grow, you can actually pull them off. They kind of grow, look like string beans, and you can cook them. So this is the Palo Verde tree.